Sebastian County Sheriff's Office looking for a shortchange artist that they say hit a store in Jenny Lind. Here's surveillance video from that store. They say the man paid for a soft drink with a $50 bill and asked the clerk to make change. The man asked them then to exchange other money. The sheriff's office says by the time it was over, $650 was missing from the store cash register. If you recognize these people or have any information, you're asked to call the sheriff's office.